Fourth-generation farmer Jim Carroll talks about the diversity of the soybean.
The reason we call it the miracle bean is because we can do so many things with the soybean. Daily, we're having new things come out, new chemistry, new products on the equipment. We're making alleviate some health problems with what we raise and how we utilize it.
Arkansas soybeans, food, fuel, grown in Arkansas.
My granddad wouldn't have ever believed.
Find out more at themiraclebean.com.